will continue until they are resisted with either words or blows or with both. This is Frederick Douglass. Happy Black History Month. Our people's campaign is to rebuild South Central for the people. We are running for council because Los Angeles is becoming too expensive for folks to afford anymore. The city needs to provide more public housing, low-income housing, and affordable housing. The housing construction jobs should go to local residents with apprenticeship programs and careers in the skilled trades. We want a vacancy tax on empty units. Property owners are intentionally keeping spaces vacant to inflate housing costs, while the community is being pushed out to Temecula and Palmdale. The city needs to increase the minimum wage to at least $25 an hour, so that if you work a full-time job in Los Angeles, you should be able to afford to live where you work. Our people's campaign is for people's democracy, not paper democracy. We want community control over the police department so that the police are accountable to the communities where they operate. We want municipal voting rights for non-citizen residents. There are about 500,000 people that live and work in our communities that pay taxes. Their children go to the local schools, but they're not allowed to vote in the local elections. And this isn't right. We want more democracy, not less. Our people's campaign is for mutual self-defense. Nobody voted to be poor. We will unite our communities to protect all of us. We want the crime and prostitution motels on Western and Figueroa to be shut down. The city can use its authority of eminent domain to seize possession of these properties, pay fair market value to the owners, and convert them immediately to transitional housing and women's shelters with services and programs to get people on their feet. We want our neighborhoods to be safe and clean like other parts of the city. This activity would not be tolerated in other areas and should not be accepted here. Our people's campaign is to develop our communities first. They're bringing the World Cup and the Super Bowl and the Olympics here to make Los Angeles a playground for rich people. We want arts and parks and programs for our youth and our elders. District 8 has the least green space of any district, the lowest income and education, the worst health, and the most violence. My name is Cliff Smith. I live here with my wife, Kiana, and our three young children, Messiah, Selah, and Niani. I'm a union construction worker by trade and have been elected four times by the rank and file members of the Roofers Union, Local 36, to be the union's business manager. I was twice elected by the community to the South Central Neighborhood Council. I served on the South LA Alliance of Neighborhood Councils, and I'm a founding member of the Coalition for Community Control over the Police. We are running for city council to unite the many and defeat the few. Join our people's campaign. The city is going to change hands.